you still got your roots, but you go out there and do different stuff with your music. And what, if you don't mind, man, I don't know if you guys are ready for this. I'll throw something on you, but can you do one of the cover tunes that maybe you mentioned earlier?
Yeah.
Are you ready to do that right now?
Yeah, sure.
I mean, we're going to hear some
Stones.
We'll do the one.
Okay, yeah.
Now, we're going to hear a lot of live music right here from Andrew Tyler, and also Spencer Ross is in there helping with the guitar today here at Live at Lunch on Bama 106 and Dixie 94.5 FM. And right now, there's one of the songs that is not an original, but pretty cool. Let them do it. So go ahead, guys.
Country,
yeah.
Thrown in, but it's a they're very, very unique, great band. We do actually a lot of their songs because the it's that R&B. It's like a mix of it sounds odd, but of R&B and country.
Yeah.
The guys too. He said his two major influences were Otis Redding and Jerry Reed. So.